Are we close to the cemetery?
Fairly, but we're closer to my house. I need to pick something up.
We are in a hurry, you moron. You brought us to your house.
Yeah. You are just a vanguard of the upcoming apocalypse. Secret entrance somewhere around here.
Don't tell me we're lost.
Here.
Is that your house?
What's left of it? I am taking my deductible out of these demons' asses. Thank you.
catharsis. It's like a spiritual wax. Can we go now?
Let's hope the armory is intact.
Sure. Let's hope. Hitmen in this country, and I have to get the nerd? Where do you keep your porn?
This is my porn. You ever watch Kung Fu?
What?
Taxi Driver.
We're in a little hurry, remember?
All the best heroes shave their heads.
Travis Bickle is a good guy now?
Close enough.
Listen, G.I.G., who says you're the hero here?
You did. You said every hero.
I know, but any yahoo can shave his head. This is unearned baldness.
What can I say? I live in hope. Hello, darling.
I never understood humans' obsessions with their little toys.
It's coming from a guy who wears a mask 24/7.
You're gonna get on me for being materialistic? This is the only thing I was allowed to bring to your world when I was banished.
Banished? Why?
That's the great part. I don't remember. I've been stuck wandering this place like a ghost for 200 years. And I don't even know why. Isn't that fun?
Doesn't seem to have dampened your spirits.
What can I say? I live in hope.
Hope of what?
Revenge. What else? If the legend is true, the Nobitsura Kage can destroy the ones that banished me. It's my ticket back.
You and me both. If I don't take that sword to Zilla, I'm toast.
You do what you have to do.
Believe me, I will.
Thank you. have a cave under your house where you keep your battle suit? Glad to see you're keeping your superhero complex in check.
Laugh all you want, but who's the guy with his sweet suit of armor ready to go in case of a zombie apocalypse? Turned out it's a demon apocalypse. Still, not a bad time to be a superhero. We're very close now.
If the golem takes off, you will never see the sword again.
Adhere to a strict code of non-violence, except when it comes to humans.
Thank you.
like a road movie. I go from place to place, killing everything in my path. Really don't remember what you did to get banished?
No idea. My memories of it are like a blank wall.
I got kicked out of the Amati Roxy Club for life. I can't remember that night either.
Is that supposed to be comforting?
Boom!
don't know about you, but I'm having fun.
I'd rather be kicking ass than solving a stupid puzzle.
Yes.
Shall we dance? Look at you. Mama's little demons all grown up. Pride in what he does best.
You really put the ass in Mass Murderer.
My demons like I like my coffee, in puddles all over the ground.
Thank you.
Hope your insurance covers loss of limbs, and possibly head. Dead people. Great. I needed a change of pace.
How far is the temple from here?
Just up this hill. Third carnage on the left. You can't miss it. What's up now, grasshopper? There's the temple.
That's where she's headed. Come on!
Ah!
mounting?
Thank you.
need two more of these.
Was nice! So, the Shadow Realm, is that hell?
No more than this place is. It's just different.
But it's full of demons.
Yes, but...
One more.
Thank you.
unstoppable!
Thank you.
Wake-tastic!
thing is up there?
Doesn't matter what I think. If it isn't, we're both screwed.
It looked sad.
Not as sad as you'll be if we don't get there before it leaves.
All right, weird mannequin, ghost, robot thing. Time to dance.
Did you want that to sound tough? It didn't.
Did you want that to sound annoying?
Nailed it.
Thank you.
it!
calm down. She can't fight. She's a whisperer.
Whisperer?
A puppet. She's animated by an ancient. In place of a heart, she has a memory engraved in her.
That's fucked up.
Actually, it's quite clever. No creature from the shadow can even hold the Nobitsurakage. They call it the Shadow Eater. But whisperers, they can touch it. They're from the shadow, but they aren't technically alive. She's a courier.
Here we go. Okay, easy, easy now. Finally.
I thought the ancients were eternal. That I, like you, was beyond change. But then I saw you for the first time. And you looked for pity in my eyes. To my amazement, you almost found it. That memory has haunted me ever since. Still, your crying eyes nourish the realm with rain. Until Sing climbed to your temple, chalice in hand. Forgive me, sister. I did not foresee his treachery. Thanks to his poison cup, I saw you a second time. Though not the way I would have liked. Zing's poison took you away, and with you, the rain. I took his head for him, followed my orders, and I believed them just. Still, you slept, and the rain withered in mourning. I thought that I was beyond change, but now, I sacrifice my memories of you. Allow a seal of blood to steal your image from my heart. And forget you.